The haunting history of Franklin Castle. After moving into a Victorian palace, the Tiedemanns fell ill and died. The patriarch moved out, leaving the mansion to change ownership multiple times. Franklin Castle is said to harbor vengeful ghosts, bootlegged liquor, and even Nazi spies. Discover the sordid history of Franklin Castle, one of America's most haunted homes. Like, share, and subscribe for more.